What's it like playing for Dabo? He's got all his sayings, right?
Yeah, I don't know why people really don't like him. I guess because they really don't know him. But he's like a real, genuine person. Like, he doesn't really care about football at all. He cares about you as a man. Like, you getting your degree, you building a relationship with God, that's really his main concerns. He could care less about football. I don't know where he gets the scrutiny from or why people don't like him, but he's like a great man overall, regardless of football or anything like that.